Hey guys, welcome back to the channel Arsenal Yu-Gi-Oh! And this is a little more my pace when I'm playing zombies. This is kind of how I prefer to play the deck. I do see the merit in playing like the instant fusion build, but I think, you know, having to sacrifice some traps as well as like, you know, cards like Malicious or D.Va, I think can be a little tough. Even sacrifice numbers on recruiters, I think they're super important in this deck. So yeah, I think I prefer to play this way with like D.Va's and Malicious. It's just kind of how I like to play the deck. I know everybody's different. Everybody's preference is going to be different, but the instant fusion stuff just wasn't really my thing. So moving forward, this is kind of how I'm going to continue to play it. But I do see the reason why the deck did well. I just prefer to play it a little bit differently, if that makes sense. More emphasis on like the Brio play. And having good discards like Malicious for Bryonic. And you know, obviously like Malicious and D.Va complement each other very well. And that game I opened, like, not horrible either. Like, I had E-Telly every game. But I kept getting weird stuff like Nobleman and things like that. The deck was already going to be, like, a weird matchup for me. And he was main decking Compulse, which is really good against my deck. But, yeah. I just didn't like the deck cards. Dead instant fusion sitting in my hand. I do like Book of Life. I don't mind drawing that dead, but instant fusion is one of those cards that's it's a little weird to draw like that. I can safely do this. Okay, so we have this little combo here once we're able to get. Really no need to set anything or do anything other than that. So this is definitely a tough matchup. We do have the Book of Life for the tree blend, but we don't have a zombie in grave at the moment. We'll do this now. Just in case it doesn't break. He's probably obviously going to send back the turtle here. Play. If he has heavy, we're screwed, but thank you. Open the door for her. Come here, honey. This is gonna be a little slower. You can open the door for her. It's coming cut. Singing's a little slower. Suck. Probably just something like Gale. Gale's kind of weird. Substitute game. Our spot here. can come back from this. That would be pretty crazy. Got rid of the battle fader just so we don't have to deal with any monarch stuff. But like, what could he do? Yeah, I guess that's a thing. I feel like that's the only card we lose to. There's nothing in grave, so we don't gotta worry about instant fusion or anything like that. It kinda sucks. Tuner here. Oh my gosh, that brain control destroyed me. Both treeborns. Kill me. Tuner, like super bad. Thank you. so aggravating. Gosh, I need a tuner. I think we lose because we don't have a tuner or like any way to put a zombie. I mean, even then, we just need a tuner. But brain control is gonna beat us in that situation there, and that's obviously why we lost. So, GG. There's nothing we could do. Brain control Brownic play was. You know, that was gonna be what killed us. He had no frogs in grave, so it's unfortunate, but no big deal. It just happens. So, alright guys, I'll see you next video. Appreciate it. Thanks.